posing as a soldier at the base. He'll pass you a cassette tape containing classified information. Start by taking a look at the agent's VI on your iDroid. Once you've spotted him among the Marines, make contact and get that cassette tape. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. When you get out of that truck is up to you. Just be sure to take a good look around first. Turn on that searchlight and the target should come to you. Not your everyday story, but there's more to it than that. That base doesn't follow American, Cuban, or any other law. Somebody wants themselves a place where they can interrogate POWs as they please without being held to the Geneva Convention, a black site. Something is going on in Cuba's little America, far away from the eyes of Washington, and the truth behind it all should be on that cassette tape. After identifying the target, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. Just make sure you wait until there aren't any other soldiers around. Take a look at the target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him. Open the menu tab, then select Mission Info. Make contact with the agent posing as a Marine. Check his appearance on your iDroid. Take a look at the target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him. This is the target. The military hasn't retrieved the information themselves, probably because they no longer know who in the Marines they can trust. This subversion appears to extend all the way to the base's higher-ups. And the source of it? The organization Paz spoke of. Cypher. You can bet on it. They're involved with the creation of that black site. And that is why the Pentagon chose us. We're their bait to catch Cypher. Which means it also becomes a golden opportunity for us. We might actually get an up-close and personal look at the bastards.
What's going on?
Where do you think
Caution.
You're going?
You are about to leave the mission area. Caution, you are about to leave the mission area.
Thank you. CP, this is Zulu 1. Lost eyes on enemy. Checking last point of contact. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Keep your guard up and find them. Out.
Marker play. Marker removed.
Contact with the target.
Hold it!
Chance to contact the target.
fire team. Return to your posts. Out.
Try and contact the target. Wait for the enemy to stand down. There goes the signal. The target shouldn't be long now. Look around carefully.
Over. This is CP. Understood. Keep your guard up. Out.
kill the target under any circumstances. We need to get that information from him.
CP, this is Delta 4. All quiet here. No sign of the enemy. Standing down. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Stand down. Stand down. Return to your post. Out.
Make contact with the target and obtain the cassette tape. It contains the information the client wants. After identifying the target, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. Just make sure you wait until there aren't any other soldiers around. If the target isn't alone, I imagine he'll be forced to attack you. That's probably the tape we're after. Make sure it comes back with you, boss.
CP, this is Delta 2. Investigate ASAP. Out. CP, this is Zulu 2. Identified gunfire. Can't tell where it's coming from. Over.
This is CP. Understood. All units, be on alert.
AP, this is Delta 1. Gunfire. No fix on the position. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Locate threat immediately and eliminate as necessary. Out. All fire teams, this is CP. We lost the security camp. There's no reason for it to be down. Whoever's closest, go check it out.
Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
CP, this is Delta 1. We're done with our sweep. Couldn't find anyone. Heading back. Over.
CP, understood. Return to your post ASAP. Out.
CP, this is Delta 4. Threat in the area. We're tightening security. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Watch for anything suspicious. Out.
We have what the client wanted. Now you just need to get out of there. Doesn't matter to me how you do it. Call in the chopper, sneak out in the back of a truck. Hell, steal a car and smash right through one of the exits if you feel like it. This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
CP, this is Delta 1. We got a body here. Be on the lookout for intruders. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Further losses are unacceptable. Keep your eyes open. Out.
A lot of trouble for a tape. You feeling okay? Boss, the tape you recovered is clearly a recording of an interrogation. Proof that the base has been converted into a black site. But according to the client, there should also have been a record of the full scale of the plan. Maybe that was a tape we missed.